2 weeks.
So at some point we'll get to Todd's grades on the skill set of Gordon. Doe, who just recovered the fumble, open left side, and a nice delivery from Stavi for a Wisconsin first down.
14-3 Utah State. Fourth down, about 2.5 for the Aggies, their own 45-yard line. Bennett with a kick in the air. Here comes Kenzel Doe, running up, makes a catch across the 20-yard line, left side 25, Doe to the 30, 35-yard line to the 40, 45, 50, Doe cuts inside right, 45 to the 40, three Aggies in pursuit, Doe to the 30, the 20, 10, 5, touchdown Wisconsin, Kenzel Doe brings it back, and the Badgers are back in the fight.
Third down, Michigan State on their side of the ball, one of the best. Stavi throws underneath, and they've got Kenzel Doe for the second time in this ball game.
Well, they're probably setting a little something up.
Yeah.
Remember, these receivers are very good blockers, and here's Averdaris. He's kind of running a, not a decoy route, but when the guy runs with him, it clears out. And again, this is an accurate no.
Kenzel Doe from the 6. And Doe with a good return all the way out past the 40-yard line.
Game last night, throwing the ball down the field, the accuracy that he threw the ball with. He just needs one GM to take a chance high in the first round.
Here's Kenzel Doe on the return across the 25, and Doe past midfield breaks the tackle, exactly what the Badgers needed, a kick return for a touchdown.
Plenty of speed from Kenzel Doe, a few blocks. Spring him to the second level, and the stiff arm tiptoes into the end zone.
Possession, Kenzel Doe, the punt return man. In his career, he has touchdowns on both kickoff and punts. Kenzel will give it a go. He's got an alley up the middle. Breaks a tackle at the 40. Doe held up at the 25 and taken down there by the punter, Joe Davidson.
You just have to tackle. A lot of guys had a shot to bring down Doe in this situation, and he had the ability to make some guys miss. And then you see the stiff arm, the strength, the ability to run through tackles. All of a sudden, they're already in the red zone for Wisconsin, a chance to get off to a really big start, get a three and out, and then offensively start number 20.
Still in the backfield, under 4.5 to play, one timeout left. Here comes pressure, Stavi for Doe, touchdown, Badgers. Touchdown. Just like that. Doe wanted the ball, and he delivers there.
Drops the throw. Looking, fires to the left. Penzel Doe will go up and get it near midfield. Makes the catch along.